My name is Harold Van Heuvelen, and my age is 93, and I'm a veteran of World War II. In 1945, I was stationed in New Orleans, Louisiana, at the New Orleans Army Air Base, and I was an instructor. The peace in Europe had already been written in April of that year, and so they said we can do anything we want to. I decided to write a symphony. During those 70 years when it sat on the shelf, I'd look at it every once in a while and think, why isn't this being played?
My brother and I came upon the bound copy of the symphony. I talked with Senator Carl Levin, senator from Michigan, where my dad lives. Senator Levin wrote a letter to the Defense Department. And the next thing we knew, we had a letter back from the Army Secretary saying, we would like to perform the symphony.
I was kind of worried what I would see, and I was so grateful when I opened the score and saw that it was a tonal piece of music, very accessible, very melodic, neo-romantic. It has a special meaning when you sit down and you play something and you know exactly what's behind it.
And so the first movement of my symphony is about the sadness of that period, the extreme sadness and sorrow of the Holocaust and the terrible loss of life. The second movement is sort of being geared for war. And the third movement is the warfare itself. The boys going to Omaha Beach and invading Germany. At the end of that movement, I have a victory march. Wonderful.